the parade. The only kind of thing that used to please me was the lovely slice of bread and marmalade. And when I used to have me winter's club, before then nurse could get me in the tub, some bread and marmalade they had to give me. The nurse, she was a nasty-tempered maid, for every time she took me out and wiped me, she used to pinch me bread and marmalade. I can't forget the time I went to market. I thought I'd like to paddle in the foam, and as I like to be among the ladies, where mixed bathing was allowed, I chanced to roam. In case I should feel a hungry in the sea, I took my bread and marmalade with me. But while I gaily floated on the water, I couldn't help but feel a bit afraid, for all the little bloaters and the lobsters were nibbling at my bread and marmalade. Poor father, he was taken ill one evening. We knew not what to give him for the best. We hadn't got a single drop of whiskey, so we made a mustard plaster for his chest. I crept into his bedroom late at night and slapped it on his chest with all my might. Then out of bed jumped father yelling murder. The temper of a tiger he displayed, for in mistake on father's little Mary, I took my slice of bread and marmalade.